Okay, so for the pass of half guard, really basic technique, just a knee tuck to pass of half guard. First thing on a knee is the underhook. It's really important. Now I'm in half guard, if I don't have the underhook, I'm kind of going to look to save my back. Okay, we're really in an anxious position, so I need to make sure half guard, fast on underhook here. So I have the underhook, make someone do so get good head position. My head goes inside here, and it's on the floor, my forehead, inside. Now I can start the base here, so I lift my knees off the floor. Here, my free hand now is going to push this knee past my knee. My foot's trapped at this point, but my knee is free. I go over the tricep, I control this arm. Now I'm going to drive my hip forward, drive my knee backwards here. Kick, step,